For the first time ever, the world's most popular music-making application comes to iPad. Whether you're a musician looking to write and record songs anywhere on the go, or you've never played an instrument before and you just want to have fun making some music, GarageBand on iPad puts it all in your hands wherever you are. Just tap GarageBand to get started. There are touch instruments for people who know how to play, and smart instruments for those who could use a little help to sound great. You can play the incredible touch instruments right on the screen. GarageBand senses when you play notes harder or softer, and the sounds respond naturally, just like you'd expect. You can switch on the sustain and change the octave. Select a different keyboard size, and even use dual keyboards. Tap here to switch to other keyboard instruments like this classic rock organ. The drawbars work just like the real thing. You can even adjust the rotating speaker. And there are incredible synths built in too. Or choose drums and sit behind a virtual drum kit. Bang out your own beats. The drums and cymbals sound different depending on where you hit them. There are smart instruments too that make it easy to sound great right away, even if you've never played a single note. The smart guitar lets you strum chords up and down. And tap strings to play them separately. GarageBand picks a bunch of chords that always sound great together. Even dampen the strings. With autoplay, GarageBand can do the picking for you. Just tap any chord, and you can sound like a real musician. As you're playing any instrument, you can tap record to capture an idea whenever inspiration strikes. If you play guitar, just plug your electric guitar into iPad using a guitar connector. You'll love the amazing guitar amps and stomp box effects in GarageBand. Tap the tuning fork to quickly get in tune. Then choose from classic amps like a vintage Stack. Just swipe to switch between amps. Even tap on stomp boxes to add effects and create your own pedal board. Or quickly choose from a collection of Apple-designed guitar rigs. When you want to build a song, GarageBand has you covered. It's a complete 8-track recording studio. Trim and arrange your recordings however you'd like. Swipe to bring up a mixing board and adjust the volume of each track. Or solo tracks to hear individual instruments. Even add reverb and echo for a perfect mix. When you're ready to share your song, you can add it to your iTunes library or email it to your friends from wherever you are. Or even open it in GarageBand on your Mac to work on it some more. No matter what kind of music you want to make, you'll love making it with GarageBand on iPad.